to all
you,
the...
You, take a fucking hike. And you, wow, I mean, you are one unethical piece of shit. You were working with him the whole time. You got your ass handed to you today.
Witnesses lie. You don't want the truth, but I do. I took an oath.
Fuck your oath.
I don't want to testify.
Oh, we understand. And the DNC's official position on that is, we don't give a shit. Shut up, Cooper. You got outsmarted by fucking Jason Derulo over here. You're done. After you drop the charges, you're resigning. Say, whatever, make something up. The story doesn't change.
Steven.
Cooper!
Davis isn't gonna find out.
I just did. What makes you think he won't?
Trust me.
Trust you. All because you not only decided to run your own bogus investigation, but you let yourself get found out by a fucking kid. You could go to jail. Congratulations, Mrs. St. Patrick. You are officially unfucked.
I'll make this right, Steven. You have my word.
Why doesn't that make me feel better?
Your language. This is my chambers.
Hey, Nina, you want to get reassigned to Utica?
What?
Okay, take a break.
There's not gonna be a mistrial, Steven. We're in great shape.
Tasha St. Patrick is a beautiful woman, Sax. A couple of those nerds you impaneled will vote not guilty just to see if they can get a fucking date with her. Let me remind you that I call the shots here, Lorette. Not you. So you can either go wait in the car or call yourself a cab. It's up to you. You're gonna get Epiphany Turner to name Tariq as part of the drug organization. It clears Tasha. That's why you and Davis are making out under the bleachers these days.
I want to get at the truth, Steven.
Really, Tate? At my home? You nail Davis, or I nail your ass.
Aw. That's not how this works. You're in over your head, Jacob. But hey, look, you had a good run, right? I mean, at least you're getting out alive.
Okay, it happens.
And he gets to walk anyway. So if I go back to gym now, I'll look like a fucking idiot.
Yeah, look, you can take your daughter, but, I mean, there's no way I'm putting you two in WITSEC together.
We just let a violent felon back out on the street and got nothing for it.
You were told to leave James St. Patrick alone, but you didn't listen.
I beg your pardon?
You should know better than to go against the Democratic Party.
Well, then I'm not doing it.
Oh, okay, I'll just have the DA refile the local murder charges against you.
Can he do that?
Yes.
I could have used it to prove she's still running the organization.
Oh, could have. Could have. Instead, what you do have is an unsubstantiated search, which plays right into Davis's hands.
I'm far from done here.
That's what you think.
Well, you can't fire me.
The call's coming.
Come on. Big shot African-American defense lawyer colluding with a white U.S. attorney to put an Ivy League black kid in jail? Ben Crump's gonna love that.
If I were you, I'd start packing my things.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, there it is.
The truth is, I wanted to have them. I mean, you can't have a career in politics without kids, right? Would it have killed you to give me a son? I mean, just one.
You better have something up your sleeve, Sax.
Steven, sit down and shut up. I got it handled.
Lead the way, Big Shot.